This is the I50S single phase watt meter in a configuration that has a multiplier by 10 such that on this first digit, instead of being 1 kilowatt hour, this would be 10 kilowatt hours. This 4 on here would mean 40 kilowatt hours. If this is on the 6, instead of being 60, it'd be 600 kilowatt hours. They did that to go ahead and register a consumer that had a lot of current before they had five meters that had five dials on them. This allowed them to use a four-dial meter. They changed the gearing in the back such that you could read a higher number before it rolled over. This has got a KH of 12, which is kind of unusual. Most of the ones I have are 1.8, 3.6, 7.2. This has got a high meter constant for that era, just because it was designed to measure a volume user of electricity. Anyways, this is a standard I50S. It's got a floating dial on it magnetically, so there's no friction on it. It's a real good meter. I've got the glass cover off of it right now just to show how it works, see if it gets reflections. Put the globe on. And that's it.